The Administration and Finance Section is responsible for tracking the financial costs and obligations of agencies involved in the incident. This is very important because in some cases, response-related expenditures incurred during a WMD incident may be eligible for reimbursement.